This is interesting. Folk art. Folk art, where the past and future comes together in present.